Hello there, and welcome back to Sir Creepsalot, Please Remember Me. I am apparently in the BSD Penitentiary. Oh, I guess I did break into that place to steal my memories. I follow that guy's ghost. Or whatever I should call it. Danger. Drones at work. I actually ended up finding out something really annoying today. I have to buy myself a new private phone because it stopped working. I'll just be quiet for a while.
The terrorist movement is counting on you, Nilan. You must break into those servers and free their stolen memories. Free your memories. This is where we rise from the ashes and fight back.
Oh.
Drones.
Yeah!
I'm going to help this time.
Oh, I died. Okay, but anyway, I have to change my phone.
No membrane to help this time.
So, that would be pretty horrible. I think. Oh, it could see me there. But I actually think that I will buy it from a China site that I know of. Because.
Drones.
That sells some pretty good phones. They have better specifications than some of the best phones on the market right now, but for a much lower price. And people tend to talk very positively about it. I also bought a tablet from the same site, and that has worked pretty well. What did you just do? Huh? Why is it going so fast? Don't see me. Ooh. Hey, package. Focus boost. Oh, I gain an extra focus gorge chunk. Can I climb up here anywhere? Oh, I'm supposed to go there. I need that guy to pass. I don't want him to mess with my memories. They're missing enough as they are. Are you kidding me? Hey! Okay, I guess the combo was something like this. Well, oh. Hey! Stop it! Can you stop this? I don't have enough focus. I died because I didn't have enough focus. That's pretty good. Let's try this again. Okay. That's one of them. Yeah! Stop it! Oh. That's another one. Oh. Oh. Stop attacking me. I don't like it when you attack me. Ow. Ow. No, I have the wrong button to use my power thing. Try again. Because I'm very good at this. Oh. You just stopped attacking completely. Take out this guy. Oh. Take out this guy. Oh. No. I do not enjoy fighting you. Oh. These people are pretty annoying. That guy is out. Oh, I died again. I really need to watch my health and use my boost things. Hi. Oh. Stop it. Stop it. Give me help! Oh, you just didn't attack. She didn't land the last hit. Stop it! Oh. Very anti-climatic. And they got the shot in on me and killed me. I guess I should stun them instead. I had a lot of problems with this fight, apparently. Oh, you just stopped attacking again. Yay! Ah. And now you have been defeated. Yeah, stop it! No. Doors! Oh. What's with that one invisible guy? No. Oh. There were still invisible guys trying to kill me. I really don't like this. This fight is horrible. Oh. I'm not good at dodging. Oh. Stop it! Spam! Oh. Hey, stop it! My vision is glitching out. Oh, he appeared out of nowhere again, even though I stunned enemies in a pretty large area. This fight does not enjoy having me here. Oh, great! Wow! Oh. You have been defeated. Can you people stop this? You. Some health. Yeah. Oh. Great. Are you kidding me? I can't kill them. Try again. Ow. She doesn't want to attack while I'm in the middle of the combo. It's annoying me. For this guy. Oh, he disappeared because he left the light. Oh. Ow. No. Stop it. I will DOS you. And there is nothing you can do about it. There is that guy at least. Yeah. Okay, I think this is the last one. Seems like it was. Luckily. That took a lot longer than it should have. Mainly because I was doing it. And I'm not good at it, apparently. I'm actually very bad, it seems.
Drone destroyed by Leapers? That must have been some battle.
I wouldn't stand a chance against one of those machines.
There's an idea. See if you can't recover the detection module in this broken drone.
Oh! A Sensen plugin allowing you to see drone detection ranges. Ah, that's what I got it for.
Lucky you. Your sensen can now indicate any drone captors you might come across. Very handy.
Oh. Door. What's this? Is that supposed to be some kind of futuristic printer? Because it just looks weird. Construction site. Safety helmets must be worn at all times. Well, I don't have one, so too bad. Drone. Don't like it. I don't really need this thing to see the detection range though. I could see it just fine earlier when I was at that other drone. After the first time I had been taken on by it. Oh, thing. And they're cable things. Hi. I didn't even see that. It came out of nowhere.
Lucky you. Your sensen can now indicate any drone captures.
Why did you say that over here now? The thing is over here, by the way, I think. No, then there's another one. Somewhere else. Where is it? Here? There it is. Sat patch. One more and I should get more health. Which could be pretty good. Because I tend to die a lot. Where do I even go? Up here! There was a hidden ladder. I don't think it was supposed to be hidden. But it was.
Prison with a human face. Admire the lie. Blind machines serving an automated administration.
That smell. That noise. It's getting under my skin.
In order to get into the prison, you'll need to intercept an empty cell and use it like an elevator.
Oh. Okay. Not too hard. I was actually expecting that I had to use one of those things. So let's intercept that cell. Ah, cell docking. Oh. I opened the door thing. Ah, wait for me. I got in. He just got me caught. What is this? An acid shower? Is that what it was?
This cell. It reminds me of something really bad. Oh. I remember this place. The hopelessness. Like I was never gonna leave.
The lower down they keep you, the more of you they take away. They strip memories like old prisons used to take away belts and shoelaces.
How far did I fall?
Hey sis, Nilan, this place has no hold over you anymore.
So I'm being sneaky now, it seems. I get in here. Wait for it to pass. Yeah. Oh. What? Okay. No one came to check on her. Yeah. It almost got me. I'll just wait for the next time I get a chance. Yeah, she can't leave doors very well. I spammed the door. Oh, a little sweeper robot thing.
I just learned from an unofficial source that a terrible metro accident has just occurred in slum 404. Surprising, because no line has run in this district for nearly 50 years. Another sabotage from Edge and his little girlfriend?
Hey, I'm not his girlfriend. I think. At least he calls me sister. Whatever the origins, so, in just... And Maggie told you first. I don't like Maggie.